study, work hard for it.
And upon getting that support from Reality Changers, I was able to get my grades back up to a 4.0 GPA and have all A's by the end of the 8th grade.
So now I'm helping the new generation in my neighborhood.
Speaking of Rise and Grind, please welcome the author of the newest bestseller, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Damon John!
And the business called me back, and that's what happened. Then it would start to grow. And then I would see more people who may have been African Americans who were in my neighborhood saying, you inspired me to open up my own bakery. You inspired me to do this. You inspired me to do that.
After spending the morning with these people, Sharon is so enthusiastic about their great ideas that they thought were going to change the world. I realized that really what I was witnessing was the embodiment of the American dream.
Read that book and remember Reality Changers. Will this be the last time we see you?
Will this be the last time? I doubt that.
There you go. One more time.